She in? As you can see, one of them little energetic things came out of the box. Get back up in there. Get nice and warm. It's amazing how much they grow in the first couple of days. But they're squirming around and everything. So everybody doing okay. Yep. Everybody doing okay. And well, I lost one this morning. I don't know what happened. So we got one male that didn't make it this morning. So I'm sure the mama didn't lay on it, but it had to be something else. But maybe he couldn't get to it. But look at that. Oh, and they're so healthy. Nice and shiny. Now these little old pups here, in another week or so, I'll be warming them. And their first taste of worm medicine, Safeguard. Uh-huh. Yeah, it's a little male, little female there. Yeah, little female, little jip. Mm-hmm, nice little jip. Yeah, they want their mama. They want their mama, let mama take a little stroll. I figure I'll make this video and post it on my YouTube. And this is Bella and Buckshot. Bella and Buckshot. Buckshot got the job done. She had 9 pups. So far, 3 died. We got 6 alive doing well. So unfortunate about the other 3. But I'm sure these will make it. So Mike, my buddy in New York, just talked to him today. I reach out to you, man. It's good hearing from you, and hope you're staying safe up there and everything, and I hope to chat with you again soon. But just sending you a snapshot of these pups, okay? There might be 1 or 2 of these pups free. We might let a couple of them go. So stay in contact. If you're interested, stay in contact with us, okay? Underneath that piece of wood, I have a heating pad that after a while it keep the wood nice and heated. You had to have something like a piece of wood in there because a piece of tight fabric, because if you don't, their little feet will slip and they can't push themselves up underneath their mother. So if you ever notice a pup, it's just like he's constantly swimming, because he got to push, grab and push, grab and push. That's what get him to where the mama at, and push yourself underneath that mother so they can drink. So that's one thing, make sure if you're having pups that you got them on the surface that they can drip. Putting them on plastic or something. I started out with plexiglass. That didn't work too well. It's clean, but it didn't work out too well for them getting up underneath their mama. So anyway, just a flash shot. Okay. Little phone beagle. The beagle man. What you got here? Come here, bud. Come here, mama. What you got in your mouth? Come here. What you got in your mouth, mama? Mama, what you got in your mouth? Get up there. Get up in that box. Get up in that box, Bella. Get up in that box, Bella. Come on. Come on, Bella. Bella. She done went out there and found her something and stuck it up in her mouth. I don't want her out there. Whatever she got. Get up in there, mama. All right. What you got in your mouth? Man, them dogs can come up with some crap, I swear. Bella, come here, Bella. Spit it out, Bella. Get out of here.